Fucked and drank all night, acted all alright, had no need to fight, tonight, tonight.
As long as it's their land and their people. Then there's the Urlar boys, a crazy jungle mob who plan to turn this island into a natural paradise, meaning no foreigners, no foreign goods, and foreign pop music thing. And careful, Rico, for sport that dies traitors with a manned house. This is Rico Banal, the voice of truth. So listen to it today. The president of the administration issued orders to shut down the international gambling establishment, Panao Falls Casino. In the fracas that followed, the Banal military was supposed to intervene as dangerous foreign criminal elements took their native custom to the soil of Panao and attacked these officials with machine guns and explosives. Alone gunmen, entirely famous women, and nations all over the world. He said to have caused considerable damage before escaping with one of the foreigners due to deportation. The police have issued a warning to the public close to the Panao Falls Casino, as well as an encouragement to report any suspicious activity in the area.
Help me.